It was a dark and stormy night. Crackle, 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 crackle. Are you guys getting this?
Sure we are. You're telling a great story. I'm just tired.
Yeah, me too. Let's just go to bed.
Yeah, why not?
Guys, check this out. I just got a news report on my phone.
Really? Really?
Mom, let us see. I want to see.
Me too.
Breaking news. A pony made of shadow just broke out of jail. All the guards of Camelot are searching for her. Keep your eyes peeled open. She's warned. She's dead or alive. If you find her, you've got a big reward. We've got everyone searching for her. Please. This is a very, 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 this is very important. Everyone will stay in their houses. That's all for today. See you next time on the 7 News Channel.
Back to my house, because I have to stay inside your house. It's going to be horrible.
But we can have a longer sleepover.
Oh, yeah. Good point. Awesome. Whoop, whoop. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, what the heck is happening?
What
the heck? Oh, there's one on me, too.
Oh, no, not me. No. I'm way too young for this.
Controller of all robots and the games. Video games.
The what? Video games, Owl. The ones you play at home? Ew.
Where are we? Our Moon General Laboratories. You are the new subjects. Please follow me.
I'm going, if it's the only way out of here.
Me too.
But guys, I wish Moona was here.
Welcome to Moon Gem Laboratories.
Glitter! We have made a new robot, but it seems to be acting like a pony for some reason.
I'll be right down. You girls, stay up there and wait for further instructions.
Okay, got it.
Coolios!
Okay. I'll take you right to where it is. This way.
Thank you. Now what?
I guess we just wait for further instructions and...
Like she said.
Yeah.
Owl, don't get into any trouble.
Hey.
Teehee.
All I did was, never mind. Oh, good. I didn't get caught. What was that? Oh, stairs. Good. I need to get up.
What in the world?
Who are you? What the hess are you?
I gotta go.
Go through that way. Are you okay? Stand back. She's very dangerous.
But Glitter.
But go back up there right now.
Yes, Glitter. Oh, wow.
Now, let's deal with you.
What's the problem?
I don't know.
Oh, we should get her. Security!
Deal with her.
Yes, ma'am. We have contained her in the SS4 Point Quadrant 4 chamber.
Good. That would keep her. Good job, security. Now, girls, follow me. We're going to the test chamber to see your abilities.
Abilities? I mean, I don't have any. I mean, I don't have a unicorn horn, rings. I don't have any abilities. What is she talking about?
Let's see. Now let's go see our abilities.
Yep. Welcome to the test chamber. Kira, you will go first.
Okay. My band came off.
Come over here.
Okay.
Feel your power deep inside your body and try to shoot it.
Okay.
Just close your eyes and try to feel it.
Okay. Whoa.
I told you, now if you keep it up, you can try and do more things with your good magic.
Awesome.
Aqua, you're next, please. Okay.
Water can be fashion awesomeness. Whoop whoop. Oh yeah.
Oh wow, I get a crown? I don't know where this came from. This is cool. Hey, why don't I get anything? Owl, you already have a hat. Oh yeah.
Speaking of Owl, you're next.
Okie dokie. Cool. I get fire.
It's fire. It's fire. Oh, God. It's fire. It's fire. Wait a minute. If you're fire, that means you're my enemy.
We're technically frenemies.
But I don't want to be enemies with you.
Well, I don't know. Let's just be friends.
Frenemies?
Yeah.
Yay. High five.
Boom. Bro hoof.
Woohoo.
Okay, yay. Let's go do stuff.
Yeah. You girls have done very well. But wait, I have one question. Why did you bring us here? Because you are the ones to stop Shadow Pony.
Wait, what? We can't take her on. We're just some kids who go to high school and have magical adventures.
Well, wait, you're going to learn more and stay here for a long time and you're going to help defeat the Shadow Pony.
You mean
awesome!
You mean that I can keep these sweet moves?
Yes, you can.
Awesome.
Cool. I keep water powers for the rest of my life. These powers that you have in you that will be here for your rest of your life.
Well,
so, yeah.
Why did Aqua get, a fashion and I got a crown?
It's just because you have a strong, regular magic, you know?
So white magic?
Yeah, so Aqua has water magic, so that's why she gets all these blue stuff. And Owl has fire magic, so that's why she has all these red stuff.
Whoop whoop!
So that's why yours is all different from your siblings. Are you siblings?
Me and Owl are sisters.
And I'm their cousin.
Kind of.
Yeah.
We're like friend cousins.
Yeah. Like, our moms are really close, so we're pretty much cousins.
Okay, that's enough. So, what do we do now?
Is she fast asleep already?
Cool. I our whole library. I guess it's time to go to sleep.
Oh, wow. Cool. Whoa, this is awesome. Oh, I'm tired. I'm going to go to bed now. Good night, Mira. Good night, Owl.
Good night.
Good night.